yet one that has continued to grow sweet through the years. A virgin pledged to be married, found favor in the Father's eyes, and comfort in the angel's words. Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God, and behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb, and bring forth a son, and shall call his name